You found the creep. What a good coincidence this is.
Okay, you two girls go. I want to deal with Emily all by myself.
Okay, try not to mess her up too much.
Would be a shame to ruin that pretty little face of yours. Now you better listen to me carefully, girl. You're gonna get into this car, and no one's gonna hear a thing, okay? You're real?